Morning, Osos. I recently made a mistake, and I'd like to apologize for it. I made a proofreading error on my last video announcement. I was working fast and copied and pasted a meme without checking the spelling thoroughly. I do not hold the views expressed in that meme, and I am sincerely sorry for any negative emotions this may have brought to the surface. Regards, Mr. Fillinger.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, February 2nd, 2022. Here with Roger, I'm Kyle. Jane Bolin is the first African-American woman to graduate from Yale Law School. This grand accomplishment also led to the Bolin becoming the first African-American female judge in the U.S., striking inspiration and paving the way for future black female pursuers of law.
Everyone with a sweet tooth, come down to Artistic Minds February meeting. You can paint a brown bag in any way your heart desires. Then, fill your Valentine's goodie bag with candy. Stop by, relax, it'll be a real treat. So make sure to come after school this Friday to room C32.
Attention Grizzlies, Monday, February 7th, there will be a general inter-club council meeting held in the lecture hall at 320. If you are on the exec board of a charter club, please send one representative to the meeting.
Going Green Grizzlies 3G Environmental Scholarship will have a second one available. Please see the Canvas main page messages to download the application. This deadline to submit your application will be by next Friday, February 11th. If you already submitted one in December, you are in the running for, or already won, one of the two scholarships. See Mr. Plunkett in room C40 with any questions you may have, or see the application online for ways to get more information.
It's time for Grizzly Achievement's second semester Everyone Matters Conference. Come join us on Friday, February 11th, for a day of activities focused on seeing your own value and the value of others. Use the QR code to let us know you would like to come by this Friday, February 4th. We will send confirmation to all who are able to attend next week.
Are you interested in learning about Islam in an interactive and non-judgmental environment? Do you want to discuss a topic of your choice regarding the Muslim world in an academic and participatory manner? Then join the Muslim Students Association. Muslims and non-Muslims alike are welcome. We'll be switching gears this time around with Islam-related activities that come with snacks and prizes. We'll also be holding officer elections, which look phenomenal on your college applications. Our third meeting will be on Wednesday, February 2nd, after school in room C20. See you there. Are you interested in learning about Islam in an interactive and non-judgmental environment? Do you want to discuss a topic of your choice regarding the Muslim world in an academic and participatory manner? Then join the Muslim Students Association. Muslims and non-Muslims alike are welcomed. We'll be switching gears this time around with Islam-related activities that come with snacks and prizes. We'll also be holding officer elections, which look phenomenal on your college applications. Our third meeting will be on Wednesday, February 2nd, after school in room C20. See you there.
Grizzlies, get out your gold Wednesday night. Bring your gold spirit to cheer on our boys' basketball team as they play Damien at 6:30 in the cave.
Grizzlies, come out Friday night to the boys' senior basketball game in the cave at 6:30 p.m. We're all black. Bring your spirit for our students section to cheer on our team as they take on Chino Hills.
We end today with Mrs. Tricot sharing a little love with her portable buddies. Mrs. Tricot wants to give a shout out to her backyard trailer park crew, Jennifer Montanaga, Larry Sue, Gil Delgadillo, and Chris Romero, for keeping it real.
That's it for us.
Remember to
work hard,
inspire others,
lead with integrity,
and dream big.
We'll see you on Friday.